How to cut celery. Rinse the individual stalks thoroughly, like you would wash your fruits and vegetables, and pat dry. Cut off the leaves. Cut the stalks into pieces of desired length. Discard the stems. Celery can be used for veggie trays, salads, or soups. Enjoy!